Look what I got from the thrift store. It's a carabiner with a light on it. It's blue. The light and the carabiner. Has a snazzy looking compass, which I wouldn't trust my life on. But it was 25 cents. Totally worth 25 cents. I'm thinking about taking this little cheesy compass off and putting it on my G-Shock, which I rebuilt. And there's a video of it if you want to watch me rebuilding it. So, thing is, how do you get this compass right here off of here without actually having to cut it? Well, the trick is you take this little ring off. Yep. I'm going to try it. Alright, I'm back. I had to go to hands-free mode, which is basically just put the camera in a way that I can see. Alright, let's see here. Come on. Slide the ring. Hold on. Come on. There we go. So, slide it. Yeah. Alright. And scoot it. See? And then a little bit like this. And magic. Behold! The power of cheese. Okay, check it out. A little compass. And let me see. Take one G-Shock watch. Looks pretty good, doesn't it? I rebuilt it. Pretty old. And I'm going to see if it slides on here. See, because it should go on pretty easily. Let's see. It's going to make my G-Shock watch super duper cool. Scoot it down a little bit like that. Look. And booyah! You like that? That's very nice. Let's see if I can put this thing on. Hold on a second. Be right back. Yeah, check it out. Got my G-Shock. Can't turn my wrist enough to see it. And there's my compass. Look at that. That just made it badass. What I'm thinking is that this is probably going to get really annoying, and when it does, I'll just take it off. But I just want to see what it looked like, see if it actually go on there. And it does. Like I said, I wouldn't really trust this compass for anything because I've been moving it around and it just barely moves. So, I don't know. But they'll look pretty nifty. So, sweet. So, there's my carabiner with the light. Nice. 25 cents. Had the compass. The compass is now on here. Very cool.